two of them. I know, it's kind of weird, isn't it? I've actually, I did it again. Forgot last episode we didn't actually survive through the night. Oh, I need to take some antibiotic. Hey, now we got a beaker so we can actually make them ourselves. So let's see if we could just throw in the beaker. Oh no, we already have one. Antibiotics. And potassium? Okay. Don't think we have any moldy bread. Do we have any moldy bread? I can't see it. Oh, whatever. So guys, I will reconvene with you guys in a couple seconds here. You know, we gotta wait out the night. So, see you guys soon. Alright. So we are back, I think. Yep, we are. And 7 days to die. Yeah. Really did not think this one through. Obviously, I haven't thought much through in my life. So, this is our upcoming week. Or this week that we are already playing. Since this is going on. How many hits does it take to kill one guy, huh? Scrap. Not smart. Where is this? Oh, get wrecked. Get wrecked, Max. Alright. Grab that. Alright, cool. So where was I supposed to go this episode? I don't remember what was going on. I think we hit that place pretty well. We went really far down chasing something. I think we were after supply drop. So I'm thinking that we're gonna turn around and hightail it this way. See if there's another town over there. So we're gonna go ahead and go north. And we're gonna go to the right. One of these days we will go mining. And hopefully we will find clay, because we haven't found any yet. And I'm looking, and there's no way to make it other than finding it in the game. So fortunately and unfortunately, we will have to explore a lot just to find some clay, so we could maybe survive without dying in, you know, 4 days. Hopefully this episode we don't die. Not exactly a great start to the episode, I know. By already doubting yourself. But... Yeah, it's just... Fully repaired axe. I know, you guys are probably going nuts. Stop scrolling! Alright, let's keep moving. Alright. Nope. Not what we want. Nope. Oop, there we go. Searched that already. I feel like it came through here already. I did. This really doesn't look any familiar. At all familiar. Empty rotting trash. I'm not thirsty, apparently. Even though in real life, I'm very, very thirsty. And... Oh, that's a house. Yeah, nowhere near far enough. I've already seen this stuff. Oh, there we go. I've already heard answer here. Just checking for some stuff. Okay, that works. You just fire your arrow. Great idea. Good job. As you guys know, this is the Griffin Initiative, the only one that will say that he sucks at doing. Or at least in some games. And he's great in other ones. Jeez. Get wrecked. That didn't pop off though. So yeah, we're gonna keep on searching all these tiles and stuff just in case we can find some really good stuff. Look, I know what the color clay is now. Found it in another world, that's fine. It's not like we had a smoker. I don't see him around anywhere, so. So yeah, we are now venturing into some new territory, at least. A little bit new. Not overwhelming new, but, you know, it's new enough to say it's new. Oh, come on, give me something good. We have all this junk. Seriously, that guy still hasn't detected me? Oh, crap, I'm like in the middle of the open and he hasn't looked over. Yeah, wow. Lazy. Oh, another one right there. Really, dude? Stop moving. Dude, they definitely buffed the arrow. Oh my lord. Just one-shotting these fools, man. That's epic. Damn. For once, I don't want to be in this biome anymore. Put me in the desert, please. For the love of heavens. For the love of God. Put me in the freaking desert. Oh my god. Dude, we are just doing really well now. With killing these zombies. Oh, mother of God. Oh crap. Sorry, Tarkus had nothing. Except the lady had nothing. She had a little bit of something, something. Ooh, nice. Nice. Good find. Good find. Alright, come on. It's really the end of the road. Yep, it is. Oh. Come on. Where in the living world did they go? Alright, we're just gonna go straight. Yeah, I rode dead ends really quick. Thought I was gonna keep going to like a town or something, but I guess not. It'll lead me to a bear though, I'll tell you that. And if you guys are just listening to this, good for you. I see. I've done that. I've done that quite a bit, actually. You know. Oh. I almost forgot. I do have 2 beta codes I want to give out. For, what was it called? Homefront. I have 2 beta codes. Whoever are the first to see them are winners. Okay? I'll put them up for a day. Title will be called Homefront Beta Giveaway. Man, why is there like, there's like not another biome anywhere near us, huh? Except we're like over to the left, which is just smoke. There's a road down there that leads off to the left. Which that'll just put me in that smoky biome. We haven't even really lived yet, have we? Anyway, we need to find a river. We need to find a bunch of stuff. Wait a minute, is this just dirt? I have a feeling it is. Yeah, it's just dirt. Man, I need a bunch of clay. Looking for some feathers. Because we're out. I bet you guys are like screaming, "You just passed some!" I will not know. Clay! Open up! Are you? Open the door. Tell me where you are. I won't be there. Oh my god. There's like no clay anywhere around here, is there? Ooh, nice. I'm gonna go ahead and scrap this stuff. We don't really need that. We don't need that. We can use that. We just go ahead and eat that. Scrap you. Drop you. Let's go ahead and get rid of you. What do you think that? Alright, cool. We got ourselves a hunting rifle receiver. Now all we need is what was it that we needed for a shotgun? Shotgun barrel? Yeah, I think so. We're almost done with that shotgun, so I'm excited for that. I think that we're gonna either next episode or the episode after, I want to expand that house a little bit. Oh, yeah, we need that back. But that was really uneventful today. Yeah, look at that. We made basically a full scale U. We haven't found a single thing. That's horrible. We're not yet geared up to go to 0-0. I know there's a lot of people say that there's really, really nice stuff in 0-0 and that's a gigantic... I've seen what it is. It's a gigantic town, derelict city, really, that will just eat you up and spit you out, or chew you up and spit you out. It's really not a good place for beginners. Or... somebody who just came back to the beginning. Neck is killing me. We had a game tonight, so it got a little rough, but after that they really we very respectful rest. Ooh. Damn! He just gave us what we wanted. Read that. Just learn how to make that. I think that was a 9mm bullet or whatever. But we still need to figure out how to... We need to get some clay so we can make half this crap. Because we have some iron. We have a bit of iron. What I really want to do right now is get a furnace going so that we can start making... So that we can do these axes again. What the heck are these guys? Oh, he's on the floor. Where's home? Way over there. There. How far? Oh my god. We're not gonna be able to make it. Go! Turn into god mode and fly. No. Not gonna do that. Sorry, man. No, thank you. Man, I wish I could stream this stuff. This would be awesome. But I'd rather, you know, just kind of record it so that you guys aren't missing out on stuff. So if I said a beta code right now, that, you know, it would kind of be like, oh, you just said it, but. Oh, kid. Oh, son. Get absolutely owned. Wrecked. Crap! I'm like running out of stamina and everything. Crap. Yep, we found all these. We don't have a shotgun. Shotgun slugs. We need to get that. We need to figure out if there's another store in town that we can hit. What's that? Oh, that's a bunny. Don't need that. We don't need that. We got enough food. We got so much food, we don't even know what to do with half of it. Oh my god. That's some zombies today. Holy crap. Levels are pinging. I'm like, this is ridiculous. I swear zombies just spawn in the woods way quicker than they do in towns. I think they really... I really do think they do. I have survived the night before outside. It's just a little creepy. And definitely not recommended. What's this? Level 9 and 14 skill points to spend. Alright, well, you guys are definitely gonna be, we're definitely gonna have some skill points to spend. We're gonna see, what we're gonna buy. Oh my god, this is really scary. I don't wanna be out here for this long. I don't think I'll be out here for this long. We're not that far, though. It shouldn't take us that long to get back to the house at least. Save my energy so I can kick this zombie in the teeth. Decapitation. Okay, I know what we're naming this episode. Decapitation today. Or decapitation simulator. That's a good one. Why is this happening again? Ah! This is insane. Like, I want to find some flipping clay, man. Oh, like, it's very common in the desert. I've seen that. You know, all you get here, trees and stuff, which I don't, really don't mind. You know, I like the trees and stuff and all, but like, come on, give me something good to use. Like, clay would be awesome. Okay, 7. Now I'm getting a little worried that I might not get back in time. And if I do, that there'd be a horde right next to the house. Because this happened once before already. In another world I was playing, a horde, like literally on day 4, saw a horde come right through my town. I was like, oh god. And I didn't know what to do, so I kind of just hunkered down in a house like that. They just came in and just steamrolled everything. But yeah, the start to the world was kind of rough. Now we're kind of getting ahead of the game, and you know, we're playing the game now. You know, we're ready to go. We're seeing what it has to offer. You know, I feel like I want to go that way now. I want to go into the other area, even though that there's dogs and I'll definitely die. Or most likely die. I think it's most likely, not definitely. Let's see, I have hunting rifle parts. So AK, you can go up. You can go there. Let's go ahead and scrap you. Nails, right there. Hunting rifle receiver. Shotgun, what do you need? Left. Oh, you just need a barrel and maybe something else. Oh, let's see. What do you need? Oh, we can't assemble you yet because we don't have your book. So, B8. We need more AK stuff. We could probably do with topping off the board here. Ooh, nice. Perfect. We can't eat that yet. So we're not worrying about food at all now. I'm gonna take you guys over there. Let's put the soups and stuff along there. Yeah, I don't know what to do now, guys. I honestly have no idea what to do next. But I'll do this between the next... I don't think I'm going to be around for the next episode, so it might be a week or two before I play again. I think it's going to be 2 weeks before I play again, to be honest. Because that week's going to be absolutely nuts unless Wednesday I can play. Yeah, I think Wednesday I can play, so. We'll have to see, guys. Yeah, I see that as a win in our books. Let's put this right where they go. We don't need a sham sandwich. We have real food. Cloth fragments, sharp honey, eggs, gunpowder, animal fat, bullet casings. I mean, like, we got a ton of those. Iron. Oh, God, we had all of our scrap iron on us. That would have been really, really bad. Man, we need to start making some better stuff. Wow, we have a 608 cans of gas. That's pretty damn good. Alright, what the heck are you using? Duct tape. Alright. Let's see what duct tape is used for. Okay, handlebars. What? No way. Huh. TNT apparently. Repair kit apparently. Pressure plate mine. Oh god. Is that what that is? Exploding. Okay. First aid kit. I can see that. Scrap boots. I understand that it's 200 mile an hour plates, but. Like, come on. Okay. Let's put that there underneath the animal stuff. Let's go ahead and eat. Instead of knocking on the door now, I'm just gonna leave the game. Alright guys, so it's that time again. See you guys soon. I don't know what I'm gonna do next episode. I'll probably look at the map and see what I'm gonna do, but anyways guys, see you guys soon. Bye!